We got Eric right here changing in front of the rich people houses. We're probably gonna call the cops. It's alright. We got Imani right here.
You want me to just have fun?
Fanny pack. Let me get that fanny pack, bro.
Hey, my
neck. Yeah, let's do a shootout. Sorry, with the fucking fanny pack, bro. Let's do it. We're going to this place called Murphy's Ranch. It's gonna be so lit right now. Yeah. Supposedly it's haunted. We went there last night. We've been hanging out. We haven't been filming. Sorry. Well, I'm not apologizing. Who the fuck cares, right?
I'm having sleep.
I have school and
work. I slept like a baby last night, bro. These guys were scared as fuck last night.
I wasn't scared last night. I was just beating my knee playing video games.
Well, alright, we'll see how it goes, man.
How steep that is.
Bro, I could get back. I want to go see that truck right there. Alright, so this truck has been right here since 1975. It's been here since 1975. Someone drove too fast and fell down here and he died. A neighborhood guy, I guess someone that lives around here, told us about it right now. Yeah. Tell us more about it, man.
So you see here, during
this is where Eve did the dumbest shit ever and fucking fucked up everybody's lives.
Okay.
You see that plant right there? That was where the apple was at. Right, God told her not to eat that shit. And Adam told her not to eat that shit. But she was like, fuck it, I'm gonna eat that
shit. I'm a woman, huh? I'm a woman and I can do anything, huh?
I'm a woman and I'm a feminist and yeah fuck you. So she ate it and then now look at us.
Now look at us, huh?
I'm black.
We only got
broke and at this place.
Yeah. Everything happened here, guys. Everything.
We're all the way down.
This is where God told everybody that we're born sinners.
I think so.
Sorry.
Thank you.
walk up. Go.
A little history about this place. In the 1930s, I think it was a rich couple. They built this estate to keep Nazi activity going on around the 30s, right? So they were doing some crazy shit over here. I'm not sure what they did. I didn't even read a lot about it, but all I know is that once Pearl Harbor happened, they started using this place, and then from there it just fucking became abandoned. So we're not even supposed to be here. Los Angeles owns it now. But people still come here to the trip. But anyways, we're in the barn. Apparently they used to keep their horses here. No, they used to come here and shower and shit, bro. And, oh, I'm a Nazi. Wash my hands.
Wash my hands.
I want to get up here.
No, it's unstable.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Let's find out.
If that side's already broken, dude.
Oh, it's just your mom.
Part of the thing is like really sturdy, I think, because like. You know, like in the earthquakes and shit?
Yeah. Oh no, don't go
on. Under the door. First.
These look fresh, bro.
My ex looks fresh, but she's been around. Sorry, guys. I'm
gonna get up a little higher, bro. Yeah. You gotta get up a little higher.
I'm gonna get up.
Let me see, bro.
Spider nigger.
Saying everyone keep looking at him. What if you're saying?
What the fuck was that?
What was that?
Was that you or him?
What was that, bro? Come through, you good? You walk slowly.
Alright, so this says, walk through the gate and join me. And it has a couple ghosts and some eights. It looks like wax too, bro.
It's wax.
Fuck it, looks like I'll have to join them and shit.
We're not even the same here.
Imagine.
We weren't even paying attention, so you would have fallen. Mm-hmm. Bro, no. Yeah. I feel it right here.
For real?
Yeah, I feel it right here. No.
I'm stupid. don't think we could do this no more, man. How high are we?
1,185.
Fuck it, dude. Rad boys, bro. Shirtless. I changed my pants. He slightly took off his sweater. Look how high we are. Oh. They took down most of the structures that they had. So it was only two buildings. It was the barn and then that boarded up house. And we just decided to take a hike. Whoa, bro. We don't belong here, honestly.
They're playing their country music,
and you know, look at there, honey. We got some minorities. They weren't too happy about this guy, though.
Sorry, not my problem.
And I actually heard one guy said, "Oh my God, I smell poor."
Swear, my credit score.
But I know, being here, I feel like my credit score kind of went up a little.
We literally have to walk 50 minutes.
Yeah, we had to walk like an hour to get to the car. See how it goes from here. And I'll see you guys later. Finally made it, bro. Let's get the fuck out of here, man.
Hey, dog, get the fuck out of here, dog.
Get the fuck out
hey,
of here.
I'm telling you, put him in the fucking bathroom.
You don't fucking talk to me like that, buddy.
Hey, put him in the fucking bathroom.
Alright. We're tired. We're going home. And that's the end of the video, fuckers.
What's that street called? I don't give a fuck. All I know is that I'm fucking in her good. I'm fucking all of Austin. You already know where I'm from. I'm from Long Beach, 562, the strong heat. So watch where you go with the crew. Watch where you go with the crew. I think you take a left. Nope, I'm straight tripping. Hey, never catch me slipping. Weird ass nigga with the weird ass tights. I don't know, I stay strapped up with Nikes. Nah, I'm really advanced and I really got hands. So don't test me, nigga, or I'll leave you in sand. Eat that dirt, I don't give a fuck if these words hurt, my nigga. There's a G to my left, and you know with this rapping shit that I'm the best. Ayy, got these big ass trees, I'ma blow 'em with ease. Ayy, got that OG and I got that white. got that white, ayy. Yeah, I got that cocoa. I don't fuck with no hoes, but I do got one chick that I'm fucking loyal to. You already know I'm with the crew.
You know what we about to do,
ayy. And we kicking these tunes, ayy.
I'm trying to get to you.